The first step for the BMW taillight installation is to twist off the fasteners securing the access panel.
Remove the three 8mm nuts holding the taillight to the chassis.
Pull out the taillight and disconnect the harness. You will need to unclip and remove the socket plate. Be sure to twist off two bulbs and set them aside. Transfer the two bulbs into the designated sockets on the spider taillight. Install the taillight and tighten the three 8mm nuts. Connect the taillight harness, and your last step will be to reinstall the access panel. The second part of the taillight install will require you to remove the trunk lining. Utilizing a panel popper, remove all of the securing clips. You don't have to completely remove the lining, instead allow it to hang in place. Unplug the harness and remove the 8mm nut and bracket. Unclip the socket plate and remove the small bulb and one of the larger bulbs. Transfer the stock bulbs into the spider taillight. Before completing the installation, you will need to remove the provided 8mm nut and bracket. Guide the resistor box and wires through the trunk access hole.
Be sure to slide the taillight tab provisions securely against the trunk. Install the provided bracket and 8mm nut. Plug in the harness and attach the resistor to the trunk using the provided 3M two-way stick tape.